This is Pencom compression testing machine. First, connect the machine power. This machine power is 220 voltage, single phase. Before use the machine, please input the oil in the pump. Before use the machine, please filling for oil in the machine. The oil is normal hydronic oil. Put the sample, prepare sample and put sample on the compression plate. It's close to the sample. The plate can be uninstalled. If you test thickness sample is big, please remove the plate. If you test the thin sample, please increase the plate. Open the machine hole. This is the operate buttons. You can refer the manual about how to use it.
不用法, 送用法.
The left is the release wave. The right is the loading wave. Put the sample on the compression plate. Adjust the compression plate close to the sample.
启动.
Start.
这顺滑打开.
Open the. Press the function. Select. Information. Input the concrete cube for base data. Press 1. Then press Enter.
对应的.
Press the date accordingly, such as 28 days. Press Enter. Open the loading wave. Close the release wave. The cylinder will go up.
这块是什么速度的?
The loading wave can adjust the test speed. Go up speed. Clear zero before
testing.
Adjust the compression plate close to the sample. The space is from 1 centimeter to 2 centimeters. Then press.
抓到力反应出来之后，然后把这个打开。
When the force. When the machine
has been damaged,
please press please release the oil.
打开，它就读出一个这个橘色的液体。
Release the wave, it will automatic stop. Print the test result.
就刚才打印那个结果。 要再去压压。
Press again.
如果承受力看它碎了，这样就打开。
When the meter show force, please release the wave.
然后这个打开，它就复位。
When release the wave, the cylinder will to the original position.
这个是破坏能量力。
This is the breaking force.